Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. What the hell? That's worth checking out.
God damn it. Fuse blown. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Drop. Another bounty.
That's it. Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. There you are.
Give me that!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Give me
Let's go!
Radio!
Hey, babe.
Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. Don't lose an aim. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. She stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. There, see if you can rest over here.
Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this, go!
Hold on, don't...
Fuck!
Yeah, we see you got guns, stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey!
I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen...
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Do anything!
What are you doing?
Stop! Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus.
wrong?
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. I wonder what the hell they're up to.
I got a use for you.
Fuel can.
Alright guys, TVFI Gaming here, gonna leave it here for the day. I'll bring you back another episode tomorrow. If you like what you see so far, subscribe and hit the bell so you can get notifications for more. Right guys, I'll catch you later.